Tip cups to the ceiling if you're sick of feeling ripped off. I let my fist off, get lit and lift off. Raise your hands if you with me and you pissed off. I'm standing on the corner of 6th Street. I'm running out of time for this week. My head's pounding, stomach shaking. It's worth it, the hunger makes it.
Hey everybody, it's me, it's Beefy, Thiefy, and we are back with Console Capers, and this week, it's a special edition, it is the Black Friday edition, where I stare into the bleeding jaws of capitalism and say, yes, daddy, please, and just go with it. I got suckered in. I got suckered hard. I picked up some games with the Black Friday deal, so, I decided we'd do a special edition and see exactly what I got out of it, whether I try to justify buying some of these games. So we're going to start off with a one that I've been looking forward to that kind of snuck off the radar that I forgot about, which was Star Wars Squadrons. So I'm looking forward to this. And we're loading. There we go. All right. After Alderaan is destroyed, pilots of the Rebel Alliance fight for galactic freedom. Meanwhile, fearless TIE pilots enforce the will of the Galactic Empire. Oh, making me choose a side, are ya? I can be Merrick Steele, Imperial pilot. Start with Squadron, you will alternate between the perspectives of two pilots on opposite sides of the war. You will play as Imperial pilot for your first mission. Interesting. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Oh, no swell. Shit.
Oh. Alderaan chose destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy, and paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Well, shit. ISD Vigilance, after the destruction of Alderaan. Shit.
Lord Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
All right, then.
Captain James.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadron's on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly.
Shit.
I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
All right then.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. Let's find out.
I love the main James Earl Jones, his own character in this too.
Follow my lead, and don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
Sir, yes, sir.
I'll give it my all.
Shit. Here we go. Shit's getting real.
Begin pre-flight checks. Pilot, boot up your cockpit systems.
Affirmative.
All systems up and running.
All right.
Flight complete.
Nothing.
Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter. Forward sensor, online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Some of the other games I've played.
We don't want any collisions.
What? I'm getting there.
From inside, you forget how big our Star Destroyers
are. Careful. The shields won't harm us. Flying so close to the hull is no time to get careless.
Is it though?
You're right, sir. It is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
Something very fucking odd about it, too.
Someone is testing battle formations.
Better here than in the field again.
Alright. Starting to get the hang of it, though. Whoa, hello. Taking a little getting used to, but it's
all systems calibrated, and the fleet is in good shape.
The Vigilance reports our Gozanti transport is ready.
Helix Squadron, head to the Gozanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
All right.
Throttle down below the Gozanti so its locks can engage.
Or customize flight controls via the app. I don't think that'll be necessary. I think I just need to get used to these flight
Helix
controls.
Helix Squadron docked and clear for hyperspace jump. Remember, Helix, we'll have support. finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
Your mom won't escape the Empire twice. Oh!
Vostar Haven. Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
Carrier's moving into position.
Blockade is forming up. Our rear guard is secure at least.
Interesting. There's a lot of cargo traffic today.
Then our convoy might be hiding among them.
Agreed. All cargo vessels, this is Captain Lyndon Javes of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection.
And this is Vostar Haven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers.
If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
Acknowledged.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets. Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship.
Okay, scan an unknown ship or object, face it, and tap L to target it, then approach it. Scan will begin automatically and target within 1,000 meters.
Okay. Wait, we have always been loyal to the Empire. See? We're loyal. I swear.
No refugees aboard. Carry on.
Pilot, keep inspecting those ships and see if the refugees are here. Good. Check that ship next.
Look, I'll pay anything. Just don't impound my ship.
No sign it's from Alderaan. Keep looking.
So you're not impounding my ship?
There. A ship's trying to flee from a simple inspection. We should teach them some manners.
All pilots, bring your weapon systems online. Pilot, track it on your sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Let's see if they're hiding the refugees.
All right. Scan us then. Just stop shooting.
No refugees here, sir. Just smuggled weapons and a cargo of spice.
Let the fleet handle those smugglers. We should get to the station.
Add a cycle of chariots.
My customers are legitimate traitors. You have no right.
Captain, the station's defenses just activated.
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't search under fire.
Out here, no one shoots unless they're prepared for return fire. Even the Empire should know that.
Divert power to lasers. Lasers will recharge faster and hit harder. Okay.
The defense capability is dropping. Keep going.
Okay. Yellow.
I'm hit.
Dick.
That should do.
Thank you.
Good shooting, pilot.
It really was not. Oh no. Just when I think I'm getting the hang of it, I'm not getting the hang of it.
We've got enemy activity.
Pilots down. We have rebel X-wings on sensors.
Good. Drive these Imperials off my station.
They must be protecting the convoy. Defend yourselves if necessary. I'll look for the refugees.
Some starters like wings have regenerating shields. You must blast through the shield before you can damage the hull. Like that. Come on, find it. Find it.
All rebel targets destroyed.
That was a little too easy, but
the rebel fighters are coming from that tunnel.
I kinda need that right now, apparently.
The refugee convoy must be hiding in there. After them. We'll deal with you later, Station Master.
You attack my station and customers, then blame me? Imperial thugs.
There. The convoy. Prepare to fire.
I'm disabled.
All systems down. Those were iron missiles. Where the hell did they come from?
Sorry, Teresa. After all the run, I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
Sir? Vinden, what are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees.
Shit.
And if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Damn it! Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown.
I got this!
Catch up with that traitor! Lieutenant Carroll to the Vigilance. Captain Javes is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance.
Okay.
I hoped it wouldn't come to this.
Missiles, watch out!
Explain. Just get out of this tunnel. I wish you'd seen things my way.
Oh no. So it's a little more. Yeah, I'm not used to the flight controls, obviously, but I'm getting there. I'm getting better. So far, I like it. I'm enjoying it. It's fun. I'm looking forward to getting to play some Rebel side stuff. But...
Hello there yourself.
All right.
That call sounds desperate. Can anyone make out what he's saying?
They're working on it. Okay, Echo Squadron, on me.
This is Admiral Akbar to Echo Squadron.
Echo Leader here. Admiral, any luck pinpointing that distress call?
Hopefully. You may need to get creative. Make sure your fighters are in good shape.
Understood, sir. Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, Squadron. On me.
So much for a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
Uh-huh.
Oh, shit. The fuck did that come from?
Missiles, Echo 4. Now? All good? Good.
Ah. What do I keep fucking running into? Get some. Oh, shit.
Strong. monsters.
I'll hold you.
Wait, you two. Damn it, Five. Squadron, focus. We are not losing anyone else.
Break in formation. Capital ships are moving in.
Rebel Alliance forces.
The convoy needs support.
Wait, that was an Imperial transmission on an open channel.
Echo Squadron, move in and give them cover.
Alright.
I'm glad someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
If you'll take me, call me Linden. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
Echo 4, leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. Then we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles!
Whoopsie daisy. Did somebody else want some?
Defend the convoy before it's too late.
Anyone got missiles? Let them have it.
Tally ho.
I couldn't let the Empire destroy more innocents from Alderaan in the name of security.
So you told the Empire where to stick it?
You could say that. That's half of them. Keep pushing.
Joining formation. Ready.
Whoop, don't want to hit that fight. Oh dear.
They're too kind.
Whoa, hello. And again. I'm still a little cattywampus, but I'm getting there. I'm getting there.
Willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Cool deal. Thanks, bro.
Information.
that quasar.
Nice work. Squadron, form up.
Beer, for now.
Let's make the most of it. Echo Squadron, bring the convoy and Linden here to a safer position.
We're on it.
Admiral, I know how this Imperial fleet operates. I can tell they're prepping their capital ships for an attack right now. We need backup.
All right, I'll send you the rest of Echo Squadron with everything they've got.
Heading towards a Star Destroyer, again. Facing its turrets this time.
It's okay, our fleet's coming.
Well, not fast enough.
Fleet is now at your location. Echo Squadron, keep the convoy safe while the flagship engages the vigilance.
Leave it to us.
Wait. The Empire's sending in a raider to intercept the convoy. We have to take that raider down. Pilot, with me. Almost in range. Get ready. Good. Their shields are weakening. Keep the raider focused on us, not the convoy.
Starting another attack run.
The Imperial fleet's firing at the convoy. It's Linden. I'm on your side. The raiders lost shields. They're trying to get cover from the capital ships. This is our chance. Finish this. We're wearing them down. Keep it up.
Yes, we're almost there.
Raider is gone. Good work. Echo, let's get that convoy to a safer location.
Head to the far side of the MC-80.
Frigate's gone.
Refugee convoy, we're out of time. We've got to get you out of here.
Refugee convoy to Rebel Alliance. We're ready for lightspeed jump. Wait. The Star Destroyer will be watching all possible vectors. They can still find you. Pilot, it's risky. But if we can destroy the targeting system on the Vigilance, we might throw them off the convoy's trail.
Wait, you two are attacking the Star Destroyer?
Let's hope your fleet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's targeting.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh no, oh no.
Keep moving while you're sitting target for the Vigilance.
Yeah, oh shit. Oh, I should be dead.
We'll stay okay back there, buddy.
Echo Squadron, keep the Star Destroyer occupied. I want its turrets pointed away from our starfighters.
Oh.
They got a hit.
All right. Play this like we don't suck totally.
Glad you got the chance.
There we go.
That's it. Vigilance's targeting is down.
All convoy vessels, prep for lightspeed jump.
Cool with me.
Withdraw and handle any fighters near the convoy.
You did it. Now both of you get clear.
Pilot, whatever happens next. You saved a lot of innocent lives. And mine.
Whew. Okay. Fuck happened over there.
Convoy vessels, prep for lightspeed jump. Echo Squadron, withdraw and handle any fighters near the convoy.
You did it. Now both of you get clear.
Pilot. Whatever happens next, you saved a lot of innocent lives, and mine.
Oh, shit.
Thank you for telling everyone what the Rebel Alliance did for us.
All ships, prepare for light speed.
Go. Maybe I should probably forward there. Oh, well.
We all choose our path. Light or dark. Freedom or destruction. The
Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on, shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their Empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it.
Cool.
With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the New Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.
Cool. You have completed the prologue, but your adventure is just beginning. You can now continue the story, recommended, or go to the main menu, access customization, practice, and multiplayer. That's probably where I'm going to cap Star Wars for tonight, because I got other games to play yet. But yeah, fuck, this was fun. Alright, I feel justified on this one. I'm glad I picked it up, so this game was a lot of fun.
Be sure to check out the Is That All podcast for all of your geek news. You can find us anywhere you can stream and download podcasts, and find us on social media at Is That All Pod.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. It helps me grow and lets me know that you guys like the content that I'm putting out there. You can find me everywhere on social media at Beefy Thiefy. Be sure to check out more videos, especially more console capers.